Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Mariana and you're watching Lucifer's Library. Today's video was inspired by Eleni, who is another booktuber here, and I saw that she posted this exact video yesterday, and I've been planning on doing this video ever since probably like February or the beginning of this year. And it's just the perfect time because I've been so inspired. I've just always not had an aesthetic, or at least I've always had an aesthetic in here, but never showed it out on the outside. So it's really interesting to just dive in today and take a look at, you know, aesthetics, talk a little bit about what I think is my aesthetic and what I think kinda fits me most and what I don't tend to gravitate towards. Now, I will be posting Eleni's video down below because she did post before me, and I do want to give her a shout out. But without further ado, let's just talk about the types of aesthetics, like the main types, and my thoughts and feelings about them. So first of all, we have art ho, and I know somebody who is an art ho, who loves art, and I wouldn't say this is my aesthetic. I don't really like it that much, but you know, to each their own. Baddie. Let's talk about baddie. I love seeing someone embody a baddie, and they usually have this confidence, this really assertive air of energy around them, this aura. I don't think I have that. I don't think that this is the way I come across. So baddie is not for me. However, I do like the aesthetic overall. Cottagecore, really popular. I don't think this is something that I personally like, but I do see it a lot on the internet. Okay, let's talk about something that is really popular in the BookTube community, which is dark and light academia. Both are just wonderful and I love them both so much. Dark academia is something that I would say my own book Entangled kind of has the aesthetic of, but it doesn't have the murder, the plot twist. I guess it does have dark contents, but it's not a typical dark academia. It's just the aesthetic of it, if that makes sense. I love dark academia. I love light academia. They're just both formal but still really laid back. They're not overly out there with colors. I personally really like colors, but only a few. And so I really like it. There's something really simple about it. It's like a librarian kind of aesthetic, which I am learning that I have been gravitating towards it more and more over the past 2 years. Ethereal. I like it. It's the first time that I'm hearing about it today, but don't think it's for me. Fairycore, again, I don't think it's for me. It's very cute. Forest type of aesthetic is not for me. Grunge. Let me tell you, when I used to be a teenager, grunge was something that I adored. If you asked me back then what was my aesthetic, in my head, it would always be grunge. I would just say grunge. I was an angsty teenager, like really angsty. Grunge used to be in my head my aesthetic. I don't think that I pulled it off in real life because I didn't have the clothes. But yeah, that is just a little fun fact for you. I don't know why, but when I think of Hypebeast, I think of TikTok. Then we have indie. I like indie music, but I don't like the editing style, the color choices. It's not my thing. Minimalist, I used to really like, but now it's just a little bit too generic for me. Softcore aesthetic, I don't know, it's not really for me. When I tell you that I am absolutely obsessed with planets, with zodiac signs, and with just space in general, my favorite planet is Neptune, although I am only a Pisces in the rising sign, and I am actually a Sagittarius. I still love Neptune so much. It's such a beautiful planet and I'm obsessed with it and obsessed with space and planets in general. I think out of all of these aesthetics that have been presented today, I would say Space Corps is number one, then the Light and Dark Academia, both on the same like level. We have Vaporwave. Yeah, I mean, it's cute, don't get me wrong. I like it, I do like it. But again, not something that I would use it to describe myself. Vintage, okay, this I can get behind. Again, it's just something simple. There's something simple about it. It does remind me a little bit of Light and Dark Academia, but there's just a little bit more color to it. And then we have Witch Core, which is something that I think I was really into in 2018, and I still love it to this day. Witch Core is, oh, it's so beautiful. Yeah, I definitely, if something would be used to describe me, my personality kinda, I would say Witch Core. If I had to have one aesthetic in this room, I would either use Space Core or Witch Core, or a mixture of these two, because I do find that space, the alignment of planets, and witchy stuff do go together well. So this is just an overview of the aesthetics. Now that we've covered that, let's jump straight into the BuzzFeed quiz, which is tell us which books you've read and we'll reveal your aesthetic, true aesthetic. Okay, first of all, have you read Lord of the Rings? No, I don't plan to. Not something that I'm interested in. Have you read Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone? Yes. Have you read Alice's Adventures in Wonderland? No. Have you read The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe? Yes, I did. Have you read Pinocchio? No, I haven't. Have you read Catcher in the Rye? No. Have you read The Da Vinci Code? No, I own it, but I don't. My sister does. Have you read Crazy Rich Asians? Yes, love it. Have you read The Silent Patient? No. Camp Core aesthetic. Wait, how many questions were there? How can you tell my aesthetic based on... Oh gosh, I didn't expect it though, because Eleni got the same like aesthetic, and I don't know. No, this isn't for me. So because I was expecting a result that isn't my type of aesthetic, let's just jump into a secondary quiz. How would you describe yourself? Wild, girly, misunderstood, original, friendly, social, independent, athletic. I mean, I would say friendly. Oftentimes people think that I'm flirting with them just because I'm really like smiling and I'm keeping the eye contact when I'm outside. Like, I would say friendly. Yeah, I'm not independent that much. I'm not social either. Original, I guess. I don't know. No, I wouldn't say. Misunderstood, also not. Girly and wild, no. Friendly, let's go with that. Do you like to talk to others? No, I don't. I could just, you know, when this whole panorama happened, I didn't mind staying at home, because that is my everyday life. Pick an outfit. For that, I'm gonna need my glasses. I'm sorry for the glare, but pick an outfit. I mean, if I could see a little bit more. I mean, if we're realistic, I would probably wear this most. But I, just because I wouldn't own this. Yeah, let's just go with this. I don't even know. Where's your refugee? Refugee? I don't know. Home, the internet, outside, song lyrics, any store, my bed, the gym, my friend's house. Home, I would say home. Which band? The Beatles, I don't know what that is. Panic at the Disco, 5 Seconds of Summer. I don't listen to any of these. What do I say? I guess I would say Green Day, because I'm most familiar with them. Which is funnier? Is your fish aggressive, antisocial, rude? Click here. What the frick? I mean, I love a good dad joke and a good pun. But I don't know. I'm choosing between these two. Let's go with this. Favorite book? Oh, Catching Fire is really good. I didn't care about Wonder, or I don't really care that much about Twilight. City of Bones, I don't like the plot twist, but I do like the books in general. Let's go with Catching Fire is the one I'm most confident about. Chocolate or vanilla? Vanilla all the way through. Like, every day, any day. Are you an introvert? Definitely. Excuse me. Can you not? Cake or pie? I've never had pie, but I always have a piece of cake. Favorite season? Ooh, this one is hard. I love winter. I love fall. I love summer. But I hate spring. I guess I'll say fall. I like fall. Let's go with fall. PC or Mac? PC. Which shoes? Platforms. Boots. I guess I mostly wear boots. Ankle boots. But they have to have a heel. Ankle boots. Let's go with that. Let's see. Pastel. Pastels? I do like them a lot more than I used to, but no. You like pastel grunge trend. You probably like the look of chalk and pink. Nope. Hologram things are probably pleasing to you. Yes, they are. Your interest might be CDs. Nope. Skirts. Nope. Stuffed animals. No. This is so wrong. Okay. For the last part of this video, let me show you if I were an apartment, what I would be. You see these industrial type of buildings. This is what I love. You see this? Beautiful, gorgeous, filled with plants. This loft, airy, dark, but also light. Ooh, this one. I love it. I love it. This is just, oh. And then if you mix all of these that I've just shown you with this, with plants, it is beautiful, gorgeous. I love it. This. I don't know. There's just something about plants. Ooh, this. This. I have to say, I love this. I mean, you can tell by my dark... No, you can't tell right now. You can tell by my dark wall that I just love this aesthetic. So pleasing. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed... I apologize for my birds and my dog in the background. I hope this has been educational in getting to know me a little bit more. And with that being said, I'm just gonna go. I'll see ya in the next video. Sorry for the glare. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!